because the water is flowing through here at a constant 48 degree temperature, and you see that cement structure straight across from us.